Nice Rowan headed to the ring. And the brawl is underway with Gable and the Creed brothers.
What a moment here on Monday Night Raw. This Wyatt six, each individual is incredibly dangerous. Combined, unstoppable.
Now staring into the eyes of Uncle Howdy. In front of him is Abby the Witch, Nikki Cross. Now American Made has to regroup and try to gain control of this match. And that man there, starting things off with Chad Gable, is Dexter Lumis. He is the man who believes he's Mercy the Buzzard. He has been a tortured artist throughout his entire career. And Gable just running away and retreating, and here comes Julius Creed. And Lumis with a high running elbow. Flooring Julius Creed.
An explosion with that mindset makes, yeah, you signed up for this, Chad.
And here's a man in Lumis who patently followed his career. He's always been an outcast, a loner. He's pushed, he goes off the deep end.
A loner no more, alongside the Wyatt six.
Yeah, now he's been found by Uncle Howdy. And a tag made, and here comes Joe Gacy. And you want to talk about being a little bit off. This is the guy who believes he's Huskus the Pig Boy. Gacy, who knows a little something about being a wannabe messiah, about forming a group. He's been calculating and demented. And what a throw this time to Julius Creed by Gacy. And once again, Lumis into the ring. Wyatt six have been dominating Gable and the Creeds thus far.
All on the same page, all a little bit off. But working.
Gable raking the hair that time. The official didn't see it. Now Gable and the Creeds with the takeover. Uncle Howdy, who is the psychological mastermind behind the Wyatt six group. In many ways, he's had a lot of the same qualities of his brother Bray Wyatt. And Rowan now into the ring, and the big man and Gacy now. Stuff's starting to break down.
Wyatt six and American Made. All out slugfest.
And Rowan, the big powerhouse.
Battering ram are the Creed brothers to the Wyatt six.
And now Gacy taking out everybody. Systematic destruction thus far for the Wyatt six. And now what? Lumis launched into American Made. The Wyatt six dominating. You've been watching during the break. You've noticed Chad Gable and the Creed brothers, American Made, have slowed down Joe Gacy and taken over this match from the Wyatt six.
Yeah, they really separated him from the rest of the Wyatt six and kind of picking him apart.
You saw Uncle Howdy and Nikki Cross, Abby the Witch looking on. Oh, goodness. What a move by Gable. Incredible. And a kick out of two by Gacy.
This Chad Gable is obviously stupendous in the ring. Stupid out of the ring. But now he's teamed up with the powerful Creed brothers. And they signed up for this fight with the Wyatt six. And they're handling themselves rather well.
Dandy moonsault by Brutus. Second rope moonsault by Julius Creed, and now Chad Gable with a top rope moonsault. Cover on Gacy for the win, and Dexter Lumis breaking things up, and again, chaos starting to reign in this matchup.
A three-piece moonsault from American Made is not something I was gonna see tonight.
Not going quite the way that Uncle Howdy expected this to go, at least this far in the matchup. Gacy been triple-teamed by American Made.
Oh,
and Gacy exploding with a double clothesline, and now an opportunity for a tag. You saw Uncle Howdy, the leader, the charmer of these misfits, those on the edges of society who've been unwanted, abandoned, and alone, until Uncle Howdy brought him into this group known as the Wyatt Six, and here's Eric Rowan, 6'8", 315. an original Wyatt family member who admits that he lost everything he had until Uncle Howdy found him. And Gable, what a backdrop!
Mr. Rowan, it is awesome to watch you work.
Oh no, oh no, oh!
Chad Gable just got sent to Jimmy's Famous Seafood.
Oh, face first into the barricade. He's not gonna be able to eat the seafood now as Gable stepped back into the ring. Rowan, who moves incredibly well for a man his size. Paying homage over the top. That was a beautiful thing to see. Slamming Gable almost through the mat. Brutus and Julius breaking things up.
Rowan.
Oh, a running knee. Gacy Huskis back into the fray.
These Creed brothers have been fighting people for a long time together.
And this match's been at nonstop action. Gacy hit hard on the apron as he went out of the ring. The Creed brothers now beating up Gacy here in front of us. Oh, Pat, look out. Look out. Loomis, oh my goodness! There's no way. Gable! How insane was that? Off the suplex and a kick out.
Off the distraction, Chad Gable somehow suplexes Rowan.
And the WWE fans sold out in Baltimore all over Chad Gable. Well, he was begging for the Green Brothers to get up, but he's looking in the eyes of
two of the Wyatt six.
Mercy and Huskis.
Yeah, I'd do the same thing, Chad. Get on, boy.
Uh-oh, look out, Pat. Incoming. Double Uranagi on the announce table. Chad, you might want to turn around, Chad. Chad. Rowan. Gable going for a ride. Gacy with the tag. Tag to Loomis.
Chad Gable's all by himself. The Creed brothers are sprawled out.
Double team coming. Boom! And now Loomis up to the top rope.
Chad Gable's halfway across the ring.
Gonna fly for the assist by Rowan. I can guarantee you that Bray Wyatt is looking down, proud of what was accomplished tonight. The successful debut of the group known as the Wyatt Six. Eric Rowan. Dexter Loomis. Joe Gacy. Abby the Witch. And Uncle Howdy. The WWE will never be the same again.